Hello, my beautiful peeps. Today we're going to be playing The Sims. And yes, I figured out how to get it back, so let me take away the little board. So apparently, why am I build mode? I don't want to go in build mode. Okay, bruh, I thought I was in build mode already. Okay, whatever. So this batch is pregnant. I'm going to introduce you to the characters, and if you're wondering what happened to the rich family, we're neighbors, but I somehow couldn't play with them. I don't know why. You just couldn't let me. So we have Karen D'Amelio, aka I Made It. Jocelyn Ugly Ass Bitch, but I had to change it to Jocelyn Ugly Book because they couldn't let me play. I know, so sad. My cousin made this one. I actually kind of helped him out a little bit. And so as himself, I actually kind of have to edit it out because he made a whole damn frog. So that's apparently him. I don't know. So yeah. She's pregnant. I'm my cousin's brother. I'm Jaden's brother. I mean, not me, like Karen. Whatever. And Jocelyn, ugly ass bitch, is the wife of him. And they're expecting a child. So how great is that? Granola bars help you get stronger. Why does she walk like that? Okay, clean the toilet, woman. Not my fault that you threw it. Hold hands, because they're a cute couple, apparently. Ew. But whatever. Huh? Whatever. Ew. Disgusting. Whatever, just go pee. Pee like a champion. No, get out. Get out. Flush. Don't give a fuck. Just go, bitch. Just go. You!
Finale bow, boys.
Befite Pelka, Kumiao Bouchard Sposham, Shibi Chabina.
Soma Balanila. Hop it up, up, do, 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 do. Oh, you.
Bane.
Kasoma Balanila.
Huh.
Kipluna.
So to riff.
Jamari Lemoyne.
Fumu. Quazaru. Jongi Jarb.
Bobby Narble. Brihe Ganet Bainu. Nilvi. Fabane. Bobi Ipsa Bijo. What?
Kanaru Jasafa. Grinia Hispalib. Clevite Bainu. Bedoy Bafala Yadid. Boy Gilanvusha. Bobi.
Sorry guys, someone was knocking on the door and I had to open it, so yeah. Let's see what's going on so far. Okay, let's see. Why is she embarrassed? What happened? What happened while I was gone? While I was gone. Ooh, privacy invaded. Who was it? Was it her? Oh no, it was her. Cannot unsee. Bitch, why can you walk in? Choose B, you left. Whatever. Just go eat, bitch. Just go eat. I want her to give birth already. I want to know what it is. Is it a boy? Is it a girl? Is it a bitch or is it a boy? I'm a bitch. I'm a boss. I'm a bitch. I'm a boss. I'm Sean Nicholas. I don't know why I'm singing that, but whatever. I'm a bitch. I'm a boss. I'm a bitch. I'm a boss. I'm Sean.
359.
Reba? What the heck's a Reba? I'm not sure. I'll volume a little bit, actually. Hey.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, she's preggo! She's really preggo. Okay, I'm actually going to Russia? What the frick are you talking about, Russia? That would be me. You should be dead. No, you should be dead. Yeah, you. That's what they're talking about. No. This is what this bitch is up to. Okay. What the heck is that? That's the weirdest laugh ever. Let's see. Okay. Actually, no, I'm gonna buy a retail shop. Because why not? No, bitch, I don't wanna do that. Might as well buy a retail shop. Store. Whatever. Are you gonna buy it or not?
No.
What are you doing? Why are you on Facebook? Huh? Who are you texting? Huh? What's going on? Are we moving? What are we doing? I know that they're like retail shops. Oh, I wanna buy this one. This one's big. Hell no, I'm not going in there. I'm not gonna live there. I don't know what that means. Can like some of y'all like try that out to see what that does? And tell me, because I'm not gonna move out of my house. There's no way in the living earth that I'm doing that. Alright. Can you just, like, hurry up a little bit, please? Can you grill a baby?
Fried fish. You can eat fish now.
Asado.
No. Baked potatoes. Sure, to make some potato.
Turned it off. There's a baby in her spot. Set turn off. Jesus. Okay, we're gonna put some pop music because. Bitch, why are you responding? Okay, turn on. My choices. Pop.
Okay.
That's fine, I guess. Let's change volume to high. Yeah, I'm feeling the sun. I don't know why. I don't understand it. I'm feeling the song, I don't know why. Okay, I made a group. I don't wanna come. I don't want you to come here. It's Corona time, okay? Remember that. Keep that in your mind. It's Corona time. Okay, don't dance. Why am I doing a push-up? Let's go jogging, actually. What kind of clothes for jogging is that? No, you're gonna change your clothes. Into this one. Some appropriate gym clothes. You're not gonna go wear like that. Go jogging now. Thank you. While these two are here, he's gonna go here. He's gonna be all nice and fancy. Okay. Okay. You're gonna be nice with your wifey. Jaden Gonzalez. Can I feel the baby? Can I feel it? Oh, she gonna pee. She gonna pee her pants. Okay, Jocelyn, go pee, bitch. I feel you. You need to go pee. That's what she's doing. Ooh, she's doing some exercises. Yes, keep your body in shape, bitch. We can go fishing someday. Wait, turn around the camera. I wanna go fishing, yeah. Okay, let's go over here. We're gonna bring someone over here. Let's just name Fishing. Okay. Why are you sleeping on the couch? You need to go sleep in your bed. In your bed. Then go eat some. Thank you. Jesus. Okay, come here and take a shower because you're disgusting as fuck. Okay?
Then go eat something.
No. 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 You're not gonna do that. Definitely not gonna do that. What you're gonna do is that you're gonna come over here. You're gonna take a potato. You're gonna grab a serving. Then you're gonna take a steamy shower. Okay. Hurry up, woman. I say, woman, peace out. Cut the chick.
Albo Barlene, Shima Kabij, Guru Panavi, Jalurva Kitsuni, Zimze Polhaven.
Just go quicker, bro. Just go quicker, 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 quicker. Come over here. Clean up. Oh, you have got your peas over here? Ooh. Eat your peas, bro. Okay, you also need to go pee? Great. Okay. The only one that has a job here is Jaden. I can't believe that. Okay. What we're gonna do is that, oh wait, since she's the pregnant one, she's gonna be eating the BLT sandwich. Cause why not? Oh my god, she's so pregnant. Okay, you're also gonna need something. Have breakfast, eggs and toast. Your choices, please. Oop. Sorry, I ended your process. No, stop. Stop. Where are you going? Resume mac and cheese. Resume it. This is my favorite Sim song. I love that song. Song like a fan. But I won't be done for sure. I'm gonna go. Hey, Jenna is working now.
Okay, oh no.
We can't have this in our house. Well, my house. Okay, there you go.
Now we're actually gonna see anything. Oh, an owl. Okay, we play Sermon of that.
Wait a minute. I gotta clean this up as well. I'm just checking around to see if there's any masses. Oh no, the maid is here. You don't need to worry about that. You have fun, bro. Okay, she's peeing. Okay, let's watch a movie, actually. Watch channel. Jada can now take family and leave.
Damn.
You won't take my family and leave? How dare you do that?
Where's the maid? Is he cleaning upstairs? Is he? I don't know. But whatever. Okay, no, he's not here. Whatever. This is our child's, not my child's, my nephew's. Oh yeah, it's kind of my nephew's, because Karen is supposedly me in the Sims right now, so. And Jaden supposedly is my brother, but he's actually my cousin, so. I don't know how that's gonna work, but whatever. Okay, let's see how much more until you give birth in?
Make it quick.
I wanna make it like a 1.5 kids quicker.
Sims dot add little line buff. Is this recording? Okay, it's still recording, thank God. I was about to start screaming and yelling. So. Okay, Sims add dot add. That was a little line, right? And then buff. Yeah, the little line buff. Okay, I'm gonna take this slowly. Okay, buff. Buff again, okay. Buff. And then a little line. And then
pregnancy. Pregnancy. And then the little line, right? Yeah, the little line in labor. Little line in labor. Did it work? No, it didn't work. Yeah, it didn't work. I guess we're gonna have to wait the pregnancy then. I was talking to myself. I just wanna like skip everything and like skip through the whole pregnancy. I don't wanna go through the whole pregnancy thing.
Sibawam, Zombu Monet, Niborf, Funichi Parsifay Frobin, Shibin Yabons, Oldham.
Oh, that
one. Tomina.
When is this dude gonna be done already?
Varner's a torque. Ogre is. Then Kira. Barasa. Yalzif Boyki.
Flurbin darf, oh, mobsy flobsy.
Chimere Jabin Slawfish.
Piguna.
Jabin.
Oh, Pimpini.
Ah.
I'm just gonna wait. Yeet, 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 yeet. Yeet, 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 yeet. Okay. Girl, can you like sit down or something? Oh, there's no sofa. Ugh, no wonder why they didn't ever sit down. Should I put a sofa? I think I should. I'm gonna put it in the sofa. It's just uncomfortable to watch something and not be able to sit down, I think. In my opinion, that I think that's uncomfortable, so. Stop this. Why do you even need that? Why do you even need this, bro? Okay, we're just gonna go over here. We're gonna go to living room. I'm gonna pick out a nice furniture. Maybe not that one. And maybe this one. Actually, no, maybe this one, and I'm gonna change the color. Okay, change the position. Move it a little bit back. I'm actually gonna change the positioning of the library books thing. I'm gonna put this back-er. No, that makes sense, but whatever. There's a new word, okay? Deal with it. Okay. There you go, I guess, I think. Oh, no. I'm gonna be changing the colors right now. Wait a minute. Try to put everything nice in a little place of its own. Okay, I'm just trying to make, like, a light more over here. Oh, stop. Okay. Okay. I'll remove this now. So that I'm real frank. Just do that there. And then this, we're gonna flip it up the bottom. Actually, no, I'm gonna leave it like this. And I'm actually gonna put it next over here. And I'm actually gonna change the colors of these. I don't like the red for the living room. Come from here. Nothing matches in the living room with a red color, so. Is there white here? I mean, that's close enough, so. That's as close as it gets, so. To white. Okay, is there any white TVs in here now? I want, like, a nice, you know, like, fancy house, everything's almost like everything's white? I want another that. Actually, no, TV can be black. I don't know. Bleh. Oh, shit. Okay. No, guys, I don't have the corona. Calm down. Jesus. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's another bookshelf. Wait, this is confusing me. Why is the... You know what? I'm not even gonna ask. Okay, let's see. Okay, that's good. I want this to be white. Thank you. Okay, I want to remove that one. I don't like that. Okay, we're gonna remove this. The whole thing. Just remove everything. Get rid of everything. Okay, we're gonna put in this. This looks better. Then we're gonna add some chairs in. Put some there, and then we'll be over here. There you go. Now we're gonna put a baby chair over here. Because, as you know, they're expecting a child, so when it grows up, you already have that. So see? That's way easier. I'm gonna put a little chair right there. I'm gonna put everything white, because I don't know if it's gonna be a girl or a boy. So I want it to be a surprise, that's... And also the little hack that they are work for me, so. What's that then? Living room. I mean, no, this game. Ah, fuck it. Where's that one little thing? Okay, high chair. Just look for. Oh, high chair. This. White. So I don't know if it's gonna be a girl or a boy. And I don't know if it's gonna be twins, so we're gonna get two just in case. How about three? Yeah, it's nice. Right there. Three. There you go. Yeah, thank me later. Just kidding. But whatever. I'm gonna put a little violin over here, if that doesn't seem weird. So when our kid grows up, she or he can practice the violin. And while we eat, she or he can be playing a lovely violin music, so you'll thank me later. I hope. Girl, you need to go pee. And you need to wake up so you can eat. And you need to go take a nap. No, no back floating. Yas, Jaden. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna go over here. We're gonna take a nap. Sleep. And you, my friend, you're going to take a shower. Because you just came from out the outdoors and they're just gonna run the time right now. So you gotta be careful. Gotta take a shower. Bathe in that water real good. Okay, you're gonna sit here, and then we're gonna watch channel, I don't know, romance maybe? I don't know. Ooh, romantic. Ooh, her belly's hella big. Wait, I wanna do it again. Wait. I don't look pregnant until I turn around check. Wait, no, I'm actually gonna do it over here. Actually, no, move out of here. Okay, now stop. There you go. Now you go to the front. Okay. I don't look pregnant until I turn around check. Oh my god, why does she look like that? She looks like she only has like a little... Like, this is her belly. That's what it looks like. I don't know if you can see me well, because I'm like laying down basically. But I actually want to stand up a little bit. My grandma don't sneak the hell out of here. The heck? Okay. She did it again. How pretty is that? Whatever. Okay, she's eating and watching a channel. Okay, someone's calling her. Is your future husband? Oh, I said future husband. Oh my god, no. Oh, whatever. You're dreaming of your child. Yes, you are.
I knew it. You're disgusting little...
Can I see how much more? Why is he doing those noises? off. Sleep again, my man. Sleep again. Just go pee and then go back to sleep. No, I said go pee and then go back to sleep. Just go, woman, just go. Why is he doing those noises? He's like, oh, oh. I wanna listen, wait. Do it again, boy. Whatever. Okay, then you're asleep. I heard that. Disgusting little pig. My heart. It's late at night. I'm waiting for her to be in labor already. Are you in labor already? It's literally 1 a.m. in the game. In real life, it's actually only 39. Not that bad. P.M. actually, not in the morning. Rob is serving. She's like, I smell food, so I'm gonna wake up, get my ass out of here, and get some food. She's gonna be here in 5 hours. There you go. See? There she is. There's my pregnant lady. Just give birth already, you're too fat. Jesus. I'm gonna go take a shower. Why is he saying torical bandages? What the frick is that? I pee my pants. And I threw it away, and a llama come and ate it. Wait, another llama came and ripped it apart from her mouth. And then they got divorced.
Did you get it?
Yeah, hey, hey, that's what they're doing. And she's like, oh my god, my back hurts so much. I think it's my baby. I think it's the baby that's making my back hurt so much. Ew, what the frick? She's like, I'm disgusting. I have more money than you, bitch. Yeah, I have a lot of money. I have like 5 bank accounts with 5 credit cards. And then a llama came and took it, and then he stole it, and then he went for it.
I don't know what they're doing, but whatever.
What is she doing?
Do push-ups? Okay. Go to sleep. That's what you need to do, okay? Go to sleep. Okay, Jaden. Go to sleep.
You give me that. You're not eating anymore. It's not safe for you. Oil, babe. It belongs to the trash now.
Somebody peed here, I think. I don't know.
Take a damn shower.
Then go to sleep. Go sleep. What in the living hell is she doing?
I'm having a dream, right?
I don't know what I'm singing. Ariana Grande song.
I'm on a fucking train wreck. I don't wanna be too mad.
Okay, let's go, bro. Just go look at the sun outside. Here you go. Did she just walk past? Damn. Whatever. Outfits, you're gonna change your outfit to. Oh, no, this one. I'm a mother freaking train trick. Okay, oh, an owl? Bitch, why are you doing me? Okay, we're gonna follow her. Ooh, I didn't notice the little hearts on her arms.
Oh.
Yeah, what the heck is this dude doing on the floor? Jesus. Okay, let's go jogging. Yes. She's like, she's so serious, like, what the heck? Oh my god, I saw a bee. I saw two bees.
The rich family house.
I'm gonna find a way to get that rich family back, because I need my rich family, okay? Bitch, Carmel ran over you, Jesus. Okay, deal three. A damn car just ran over you, bitch. Yeah, you're a mess, I know. Oh my god. Going to labor. Yas, baby. I'm a motherfucking train wreck. So I heard how to make a girl. How to make her have a girl. You have to listen to pop music. How about if I don't give birth at all? What happens? Oh my god, I'm talking to myself. Okay, we're going to the crib upstairs. Okay, she's gonna eat first. Now we're gonna go to the crib upstairs. When she's done eating. And I want the daddy to be here just to see his wife, because I want him to, let's say. So, yeah.
Come here, girl. Come have your baby. Come have your baby. Come have your baby. I think it's gonna be a girl. I knew it, yeah. Her name, I don't know if Jaden's gonna like it. But her name is gonna be Emily. Actually, no. What is a good name for a girl? Jayla? Jayla, yeah. Yeah, because it's like Jaden and Jocelyn, Jayla, Gonzalez. So, yeah. Oh my god, they had a baby! We're gonna feed her. Gonna treat her right. Yes, baby. Leave my baby alone. Go over here and leave the mother with the baby. Bound. Oh my god. The baby's blood. I'm sorry, I just don't. Why is the baby like that though? Who's the father, Jocelyn? Who is it? Just kidding, guys. It's a damn joke. But I mean, wait. Bounce, Kuat, make silly face, cuddle, rock. Now that we know it's a girl, I'm actually gonna change everything. And we're gonna have another kid right after this one. We're gonna have another one. That's. I have another kid. Okay, now that's a girl, I'm gonna change everything to girlish stuff. We're gonna make a unicorn baby room! Yes! Okay, let's remove this. Okay, I'm gonna remove everything from here. We're gonna start off from zero, okay? Because now that I know it's a freaking damn girl, I know what to put in here. Okay, let's go in the baby's room. I'm gonna put it as a girl's room. Actually, no, I'm gonna look for it. Only objects. Put babies. What? Oh, just put it there. There you go. Okay, now let's put. How about this? Let's put toys. I'm gonna put a little playhouse over here. Actually, no, not this one. Our daughter deserves better. Where is it? Okay, there you go. Actually, no, not that big. I'm gonna make a castle. Actually, no. Okay, now we're gonna flip around. I'm gonna put it right over here. How do I? Actually, no, I'm gonna change it. I'm just gonna put that there. We're gonna put a little toy chest over here. Because we want our little baby to have the best everything. Okay. Now we're gonna put it there. Where are the windows in this room? I don't like this. Actually, I kind of like this, but no. We're gonna use this wall for windows and other things. What are the other things? I do not know, but whatever it is, I'm pretty sure these are gonna get in the way. Just check. Okay, clear wall. Okay. Now we're gonna change the color for the crib to be pink. I said for the crib to be pink. We need me to remove you? Oh my god. Oh, you know what? Whatever. Just leave it. Whatever. Windows. Actually, no, wait. I gotta create a window first. Duh. Jesus. Okay. Okay, not there. Okay, let's see this one. Ooh, this one's better. I freaking lock here, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Oh my god, I turned off the light.
Okay, now let's put... There you go. We're gonna put curtains and a pink one, because we know it's a girl. And I don't think, if we have another child, I'm probably gonna make another room. I mean, if they have a child, it's not me, duh, bitch. Okay, we're just gonna put like a little like flower thing over here. Sure, no, I'm gonna have to put it over here. I don't wanna be too much. I don't know what I'm singing so much today in this video. It's probably because I'm happy. Okay, I have this little thing. I don't know, but it seems cute. Whatever. Some toys. Because we need some toys, of course. Little baby girl's room. So, of course, some toys. A little toy that over here. For the little baby to do its duty over here. Little butterfly. Little teddy toy thing. And later we're gonna move it. Move everything when it grows. I'm gonna put like a little toddler bed and everything. So. Actually, I'm still not done. I'm still not done. I need to do some touches. Bitch, when did I go back to live mode? Live mode? Yeah, it's live mode. Okay. Okay, let me see. Let's check everything out. Okay, make it complete your room. There you go. I'm gonna put some lights in here actually. No, bitch. Okay, just turn around. Not this. Jesus. Okay, turn around. Now turn your ass back around. Okay, guys, wait. I'm back, guys. Sorry for that. I had to open the door for my mom again. We're gonna put a little area over here. I'm actually gonna remove this from here. I'm actually gonna sell that, guys. We don't need that. And the dollhouse, we don't actually need it right now, so I'm just gonna put this over here. I'm actually gonna make like a little, actually, yeah, I kinda need the library. I mean, not the library. A little dollhouse over here, maybe. Like a little library reading area over here. Or maybe. Actually, no. Let's move this over here, actually. Okay, now. I'm actually gonna buy this Home for Two dollhouse thing. Whatever the heck. You wanna call it Hulk? What the heck is a Hulk? Okay, a little dollhouse right there. Oh, so cute. Look at the little bed. Look at the little kitchen. Look at the little... What is that? Living room? Yeah, look at the living room. So cute. Not really, but oh well. The little reading area. I'm actually going to put it over there. I actually need like a little reading section right here. I'm looking for some stuff. Okay, there. There's gonna be a little unicorn. right over here. Well, it's not that little. It's actually pretty big. But whatever. But study. There's some cute things in here. Let's put maybe like a little. I don't know, studying area. Okay, let's put this little. No. Let's put a little library for kids in here. Father bookcase. Sure, why not? I should not put it over here. This little lamp can go over here. I don't know. I should not sell that. I'm not interested in it anymore. I'm gonna put that over there, and then we're gonna put a little chair. Living chairs, maybe? Okay, there you go. And then we're gonna put it a little bear. Bear chair right here. Let's put another one right there, and then we're gonna change this. And I'm actually gonna put this. Okay, like flip it around. Okay, there you go. Okay, now that it's like that, I can actually put this next to it. And this little chair of a bear right over here. Love that chicken from Popeyes. Because you pop your eyeballs with it. Okay, looks pretty cute. Pretty cute. Okay. We're gonna put some toys. Toys. Over here. Just click some random toys. Drop them over here. Little kitty, little bus thing, little tablet over here, if you will. Okay, you gotta put it up there? No, you can't. Okay, whatever. And there. More toys. There you go. See, nice and pretty area over here. Okay, that's good. Good enough. Okay guys, so this is the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to like. Comment down below what you want to see next, and if you enjoy these kind of videos, and just tell me that, please. And I'm actually gonna, wait, what the fuck? I'm actually gonna be moving my name tag over here for a minute, because I'm gonna say something. I'm gonna do the outro with my big ass face in the front. Yeah, baby. So, if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button. Bam. Subscribe, turn on your post notifications to stay notified every time I post a new video, I guess. And sorry for the messy hair. I just don't feel like doing my hair right now. It's been a really long video, I know. It's just because I lose track of time while I'm making a YouTube video, so I'll try to make shorter videos so I don't waste that much of your time. So, what? I said what? Freak, I almost went. Okay. Bye. Comment down below what you want to see next. So, bye, and sorry for taking so long to make another video. So, bye, Felicia.